This wound was made to inflict pain first, and kill slowly. Typical of the local bandits.
I just can't get it right. Stupid. You're stupid.
Smells good.
Oh, please. I'm irritated enough already. The last thing I need is someone lying to my face.
It is a compliment, Saxon. Take it. What are you brewing, anyway?
I call it Leicestershire sauce.
That is a mouthful. What is wrong with it?
It doesn't come close to meriting such a sizable name. That's what's wrong with it. And I've tried. Lord, have I tried. But I cannot, for the life of me, strike the perfect balance. I should just give up.
As I look around, that is hard to argue.
You wouldn't happen to be carrying an eel, would you?
Not the first thing I grabbed when I set off for the day, no.
I've fished everything in Leicester but the eel.
And you think this elusive river snake could be the answer to your sauce woes?
There's only one way to know for sure.
All right. If I wrangle one, I shall bring it to you.
Yes, please. I must try, if only to rule it out. Thank you.
pudding.
Oh, it's you. Have you brought me an eel?
Not yet, but I'll keep trying.
Oh!
Me out. I bow to this, but you will not unearth us all. You will not dig deeply enough. We are both a clot and cancer. We sit heavy in water, and yet we spread like a river's current.
Are you well?
Why would you ask such a question at such a time as this?
Beneath your words is something of a size unknown, a mystery. It lurks behind every frail word from your mouth.
infested house!
My child, your home is cursed with shit.
I wish I could laugh, but... I cannot. Yes, that rank odor is from the devil. The devil who produced me with this prick. Oh, that smell. He dips his arrows in cow dung and never washes. Says it brings him luck. We're doomed to choke in father's shit house. The cow dung he keeps is in those crates. It has mutated into the most unholy of pungent monsters. Oh, oh.
Stink from those crates is gone. But in my experience, if you do not cure the source, shit returns.
My father, Digolas, he's a famous archer, but he never washes. Never. I'm going to confront him. That pox. Mother, I'm going to get father back. I've had enough. Change is in the air. Literally. Stop stinking up the earth! Take a bath!
one day get down, but my heroic ogre will persist. It is what gives me my special powers. God told me, leave me to my ambrosia of mud and might. Soon, my clan of mudwarps.
Need to be careful here.
In a new war. It's not my fault. My filth is useful. My arrows are more deadly. I'm soaked! Ah, water! I hate water! My coating is gone. My layer of sacred warrior shit has run off.
Mother, you won't believe it. Father has been cleansed. We can live without the toxic clouds he once produced.
Thank the good Lord! Baptized again, my beautiful Degolas. My love, you are finally clean. Our home also. Come here, my love. I can see your skin again.
How does it feel to be clean again, Degolas?
This clean feeling is strange to me. I was happy as a degenerate mudball. I never worried about these vain ventures.
Your desires are not always those of your gods, your family, and your, well, those you lie with.
I feel I've sold my warrior self. The grime inspired my bow. My shit arrows would strike fear into my foe's nose.
Well, I'm certain your arrows will still fly true. You did not lose your archer's skill.
Only time will tell. Be well, stranger.